So, hello everyone, welcome to my channel. Now, formula की आगे series को आगे बढ़ाते हुए एक नया formula मैं आपको दे रहा हूँ, which is very important for the calculation of average speed. Suppose a man complete a journey from one place to another with x kilometer per hour, and while returning, his speed value is y kilometer per hour for the same speed. Then what is his average speed? Look at the board. Now again with the formula, suppose this is your home and this is the school, okay, or university. Now if you start a journey of man A, start a journey from home to school x kilometer per hour, so kis speed chal raha hai x kilometer per hour, and while returning it's y kilometer per hour, then what is is average speed. तो आप क्या निकालना है? As average speed you need to find out. Now I am converting the same thing into not an equation, the value form. So if suppose this is the value, as I am just converting this value into not in alphabets but in numerical one. So now A start a journey. Suppose this is 20 kilometer per hour. So from home to school, what is A's speed? 20 km per hour. While returning from school to home, his speed is 30 km per hour. Then what is my average speed? You need to find out. I'm just converting this value into numerical values, right? Alphabet into numerical value. So at that time, when the student do this work, okay, 20 km, one type of journey, 30 km in return journey, then what is my average speed? Most of the students did this mistake. So they, what they did is 20 plus 30 divided by 2. Average to pucha hai, average kya hota hai? Simply take divide by 2. So this value what? 50 by 2, and you will get 25 kilometer per hour. And this is absolutely wrong. Absolutely wrong. So how you will proceed? What is the formula in this case? This is very, very important trick. This is very, very important trick. So whenever the distance is same, one time of journey is different and return journey speed is different, at that time your average speed formula is 2xy divided by x plus y. Yes, you need to remember this. This is the trick to solve whenever the same distance you covered with different speed. Onward journey, different speed. Return journey, different speed. At that time, you remember this formula. For the same distance, x kilometer, y kilometer, the formula is 2xy divided by x plus y. So with the help of this, you can solve this problem. I hope you will understand. What is s average? So s average is what? 2xy divided by x plus y. So 2 into, what is my x value, sir? 20. What is my y value? 30. Divide by 20 plus 30. So what is my average speed? So this is 2 into 20 into 30 divided by 50. So this one gone. 43 is 120. 43 is 120 divided by 5. So 5 2 is 10. 5 4 is 24 kilometer per hour. So 24 kilometer per hour is the average speed when man A from home to school covered 20 km per hour, from school to home 30 km per hour. So what is the average speed? His average speed is 24 km per hour. Now there is one confusion. Sir, ab kaise jane ye sahi hai ki nahi hai? So you just solve this problem by conventional method also. You can solve this problem by conventional method also. And what is the formula of the speed? So my speed formula is what? My speed formula is distance by time. So what is my average speed? My average speed is total distance divided by total time. So I can write this total distance covered divided by total time taken. So what is my total distance covered? So suppose from here to here there is x. Suppose from here to here the distance is x, okay? Now, so total distance is what? X from home to school and from school to home x. So x and x, this is my total distance covered. X plus x. What is the time? Time from home to school. Okay, now I'm going to solve this. The time taken to go from home to school. So what is the formula of time? Since my speed is equal to distance upon time, so what is time formula? My time formula is what? Distance upon speed. Distance by speed. So from home to school, what is time taken? T1. Suppose this is my T1. Distance is what? X kilometer from home to school. X. What is my speed? Speed is 20 kilometer from home to school. 20 kilometer. So this is the time from home to school. And what is return journey school to home? T2 value. Distance upon time. Distance again the same distance x. What is speed at this case? This speed is change in this case. Now it is not 20. Now it is 30. Not is not 20. It is 30. So 30 while returning. So this is T1 and T2. So I can write the total time taken is what? T1 plus T2. Now just substitute my value of T1 and T2 over here. What you will get? So x plus x give 2x. Divide by T1. T1 is what? X by 20, sir. X by 20. What is my T2 value? X by 30. So this is 2x divided by LCM of 30 and 20 is 60. 23 is a 60. So I can write here 3x. 32 is a 60. I can write here 2x. So 3x, 2x divided by 5x by 60. 5x by 60. Then 60 gone upward. X gone. So 2 by 5 into 60. So you will get 12 is a how much? 24. So this value is a average speed is 24 km per hour after calculation. Yes, the same value you will get here, what I already predicted from this shortcut formula, which is 2xy divided by x plus y. Both will give you same result, but in this case, the more calculation, more formula, you substitute, you calculate the value of T1 and T2, then substitute the value in the basic question to find out the same result. But here, you simply remember 2xy divided by x plus y, and you will get the same result. So I hope this will clear to you. And if you want another question, you can simply assume one value. Now I am just give you one another question based on the same question, and you can easily solve this problem by this method. Now suppose if a man A start her journey from one point to another with a speed of from A to B, a man start his journey with 25 km per hour, and while returning, return journey 45 km per hour. What is his average speed? So I know in this case my average speed is what? My average speed is equal to 2xy divided by x plus y. So 2 into x value 25, y value 45 divided by 25 plus 45. This is my x value, this is my y value, this is x plus y. So I can write here 50 multiplied by 45 divided by 45 plus 25, 70. So this one gone. So 5 is 25, carry 2, 5, 4 is 20, 22 divided by 7. Right? So this is what? 7 3 is 21, 1. 7 2 is 40, 1 by 7. So I think this is the value. Okay? So this is in average speed kilometer per hour. So this is your average speed by this formula. So this is very, very important formula. Whenever the distance is same and the onward and return journey have the different speed, then this is the very wonderful formula to find out the value in a second. Okay, thank you so much for watching this video.